place for peace. This channel has that for you. A place for peace, for inner peace with your soul, with your mind, your whole entire being. A place for peace. And thank you for joining me this evening. I do appreciate it very much. Shante to you. Peace to you. Shante. Peace to you. Okay. So we're going to be focusing on the aura cleansing of the aura. The aura cleansing. Clearing energetic air, energy, debris. Enhance your light. That's why we're focusing on that. Okay. We can also use... this has all three essential oils that I use. Because we're going to cleanse all seven layers of your aura. Okay, there you go. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. The seven always stays with you. That's the yellow. Yes, it stays with you from birth. Deep tissue massaging. From your throat down. Crown, the third eye, your throat, your heart, solar plexus, sacral, and the root, all this, but the aura cleansing, recovering everything, okay, even though we're doing the aura only. Seven layers of your aura and the 13 chakras as well. We're focusing more on the aura, cleansing, clearing energetic energy and debris, any debris inside of you. Let's pluck out those extra debris. One, two. When I do this, you say, you can inhale and say, release as you. You only just release three times, that's all. Looking out any debris and clearing the energetic energy in your aura cleansing. This is what I'm doing. Enhancing your light. That's the aura. This crystal is very powerful. Clear quartz cluster. Very powerful. Along with the black tourmaline. Clear out the energetic energy. Clear out the trees. The light, when you walk, you have a light, a glowing light. Some people who are visual like me, we can see that aura. The aura is surrounding you. It's like a bubble. It protects you. That's the first seven layers before it gets to anything else of the shot. Thank you. things in you. It's in your 360-degree spiritual shield.